To one and all, today our class 12 will lead you all through today's assembly. The theme of this assembly is centered around World Population Day, which is observed on 11 July every year. It seeks to focus attention on the urgency and importance of population issues. Nothing can be started without the remembrance of Almighty. So I call upon our school choir to recite the shlok followed by the morning prayer.
Shri 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 Shri
To ignite positivity and enlighten our minds, I call upon Aishwarya for today's thought. Today's thought is, instead of controlling population, instead of controlling environment for the benefit of population, we should control population to ensure survival of our environment. Kindly repeat after me. Instead of controlling environment for the benefit of population, we should control population to ensure survival of our environment. Thank you. Knowledge of words, I call upon Vrinda to share with us today's word.
It's demography, the scientific study of human population, including their sizes, composition, distribution, density, growth, as well as the causes and consequences of changes in these factors. Kindly repeat the word after me. Demography. Thank you.
We must be aware of all paramount happenings the world abounds with in order to know what places an impact on our society. I now call Arashi to apprise us of today's news.
Good morning, everyone. Today's news headlines are as follows. International news. The United Nations' latest report on Sustainable Development Goal launched on Tuesday. The report noted that 2018 was the warmest year and levels of CO2 continued to increase, with emphasis on a faster response required to achieve the 2030 Development Agenda. US wants collation to protect strategic Gulf waters and fraught relations between Washington and Tehran due to the US blaming Iran for the tensions spiking in the area. National news. Terror group Al-Qaeda chief Ayman al-Zawahiri threatens India over Kashmir, unveils Pakistan's role in fielding cross-border terrorism. Mumbai rains. Heavy rainfall recorded causing waterlogging and flooding in many low-lying areas of Navi Mumbai. Jaipur makes it to the UNESCO World Heritage Site list. For the sports news we have, former world champion Mirabai Chanu led the Indian rush by notching up gold on the opening day of the Commonwealth Weightlifting Championship on Tuesday. Elena Svitolina becomes the first Ukrainian woman to reach major semi-finals at Wimbledon, the oldest and the most prestigious tennis tournament. Duti Chand wins 100-meter gold in World University Games in Naples, Italy. New Zealand wins the World Cup 2019 semi-finals against India. School news. The Palace School beat St. Edmund's basketball team by 24-10 in the Sri Ranveer Singh Memorial Basketball Tournament at Edmund School, Malviya Nagar. Weather report. 29 degrees Celsius with a humidity of 65%. Thank you and have a great day.
Now it's time to sink into the depth of music and joy. I would like to invite our school instrumental band to lift our spirit with their melodious rag. Performance. Now, I call Sneha for an article on World Population Day.
World Population Day is an annual event observed on July 11 every year, which seeks to raise awareness of global population issues. For the first time, this day was celebrated in the year 1989. The Governing Council of the United Nations Development Programme initiated this due to the population toll in the year 1987. It had already crossed the 5 billion mark, and exploding world population had indeed become a serious cause of concern. Numerous activities are organized on this day to draw attention towards the growing population issues. Efforts are made to gather people so that they can make the most of these events. Speeches are delivered to help people understand the need to control population. The problems that arise due to overpopulation and ways to curb the problem are also discussed during these events. Therefore, this day was initiated to combat the issue of growing population and raise awareness among the public about the same. Thank you.
Importance of World Population Day, now we have a dance drama by our students.
बदले में मुझे दिया क्या यह तंगी और बदहाली जहरीली हवा प्रदूषण और धुएं की चादर काली
मैं युगों युगों से सबकी पलकों पे रहा करता था सोने की चिड़िया मुझको संसार कहा करता था जब मैं आजाद हुआ तब छत्तीस कोटि जनता थी अब देश दर्द के दर्द जनसंख्या बहुत रही है निर्वाह करूं मैं कैसे मेरी सामर्थ्य नहीं है इस बढ़ती आबादी का देखो क्या असर पड़ा है बेरोजगारी महंगाई हिंसा अपराध बढ़ा है
बढ़ गई जरूरत सबकी बढ़ गई है चादर छोटी कैसे मैं काम दूं सबको कैसे तू सभी को रोटी मेरी क्षमता से ज्यादा
That was indeed a powerful message. Now I call Principal Ma'am to please come up on the stage and address the gathering.
I think we've had a very wonderful assembly today. All the yes, did you enjoy it? And did you get the message also? So what day are we celebrating today? World Population Day, exactly. So as it was read out to you that this day is specially celebrated so that there is an awareness amongst all of us that there is an urgent need to control the growth of population in our country because as we know number of people going up means there is more problem in handling our resources. There is less for everybody to get. And when we talk in terms of population, we talk in terms of people, we are talking in terms of human resources. And a person can be a positive human resource only if he is skilled, he's educated. Only then can he positively contribute to the environment that is around him. So for that, it is also very important. There are so many factors linked with it. It's not only the population, it also links up our growth in terms of our development. It links up level of education, poverty. It links up so many factors with it. And as you are the ones who are going to be the future of the country, you have to keep these things in mind. You have to ensure that whenever you see anybody around you who is not getting a proper education, then help that child or help that person to get education. In case it is not possible for that person to get a proper schooling, then at least ensure that that child or that person or the individual is able to have access to some skill that he or she can develop. Because if you're skilled, then you can definitely contribute to the growth of the country. And that goes for all of you also. Coming to school and getting education, getting literate.
Basketball.
खुद भी गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट
जयपुर में बास्केटबॉल में लेजेंडरी फिगर्स में से आ रहे
हैं। अभी कल भी हम टूर्नामेंट खेलने गए थे, बस वहाँ जीत के आए।
अच्छा,
बस आप लोगों के वजह से। मैंने बोला कि यहाँ रहना जरूरी है।
नहीं, अच्छी बात है, बच्चों टेन कर जो आपकी क्वालिटी है बच्चों में।
नहीं, नेशनल जाते बच्चे, नेशनल स्टेज जाते।
कितने बच्चे
पढ़ो?
किस गेम में गए थे? बास्केटबॉल। आप?
बास्केटबॉल में कोटा, भीलवाड़ा और।
अच्छा 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 अच्छा।
देखिए सर, इनके पढ़ने का भी आ जाता है ना, चक्कर ये हो जाता है। अब ये टेंथ में आ गया, इलेवन सॉरी साइंस ले ली, तो बच्चे लोग कहते हैं कि भाई पढ़ाई भी
ना।
सर पढ़ाई में भी बहुत अच्छा कर रहा है,
पढ़ाई इसलिए
टाइम ज़्यादा चला जाता है ना। बच्चे क्लस्टर खेलेंगे, फिर नेशनल रीजनल खेलेंगे, फिर नेशनल खेलेंगे,
पहले क्लस्टर फिर नेशनल वगैरह, तो बहुत बोल जाते हैं इसलिए।
फिर आगे जाके
बॉम्बे में प्रेजेंटेशन किया हुआ है, बाकी जयपुर में सिटी पैलेस को होता है वहाँ पर अटेंड की हुई क्लासेज, और वैसे बनवारी जी राव हैं बॉम्बे में गुरु जी में।
संगीत विशारद किया है
सर, विशाल तबले में नहीं डांस में विशारद किया हुआ है, और एम ए राजस्थान यूनिवर्सिटी से निपुण।
चलो अच्छी बात है, बच्चे अच्छा कर रहे हैं,
धन्यवाद।
सिखाओ
बिल्कुल,
इन्हें कंपटीशन में भी जाते हैं?
यस बिल्कुल,
कहीं कहाँ पर जाते हैं?
जैसे यहाँ पे जयपुर में काफ़ी स्टेट लेवल पे बहुत सारे स्कूल को इंटर स्कूल कंपटीशन होते हैं, बाकी टैलेंट शो होते हैं, उनमें भी गए हुए हैं।
अच्छा, कल्चरल एक्टिविटीज का कोई डेली आप लोगों का ऑर्गेनाइज नहीं करते हैं?
सर रोज वीक में एवरी डे भी है, और हमारे इंटरनल कॉम्पिटिशन हमारे होते हैं,
चलो क्लब एक्टिविटी भी होती
है। तबला आप बजाते हैं? अच्छा वोकल में पूछते हैं आप,
सर ये फ्रेंच क्लास लैंग्वेज क्लास चल रही है, कुछ संस्कृत में है,
हिंदी
संस्कृत और संस्कृत का क्या होगा फ्रेंच में? फ्रेंच में बोलो जवे
बैठ जाओ, क्या कहेंगे संस्कृत में? संस्कृत में बैठ जाइए, सिट डाउन, क्या कहेंगे?
कम ऑन
है?
आवाहनम का क्या मतलब है?
आवाहनम
Sit.
समर प्रोजेक्ट था जो इन लोगों ने लिया, खुद ही लाके अपने आप निकाल के प्रोजेक्ट्स हम लोग नहीं देते, इस साल हम ये करेंगे, इस साल हम ये करेंगे,
पूरा कील है सारे।
वो भी राजू से बात करेंगे, वो बताएगा। Does anybody know
difference
between software and hardware? Think.
Yes.
Common sense.
Capital. This is expense for us. If more than I can not provide this capital, we might have to close.
kids are not there.
Ma'am, Mr. Rizzo in the options.
So what is the first term?
The first term is 8, so the common difference is the second term is 3, so the common difference is 2, and in every 7 to 10.
So what is the sum of all the terms?
Sum of all the
terms. Sum of n terms is how much?
Sum of n terms is
10 by 8.
Yes, so that is the common
difference. Most of the people to find. Finding all of you will be able to find the volume. Hope you have understood the principle of this. What is the principle behind it? One of the principles. Yes, sir. Principle of this volume.
Yes, sir. Principle of Vernier caliper 10 main scale divisions is equal to 9 Vernier scale divisions.
So, what did the least count you prescribed? So I think you have understood about the least count, and then I told you with I have told you the methods are not necessarily every time they will say that there is a difference of one reason from 10.
Mine.
Mine. Mine.
Mine.
Huh?
Yes.
मारना मतलब बनाना अच्छा कुछ चीजें जैसे आप बनाओगे तो उसमें पहले बिंदियां रखते थे पहले बना कर
सर वो साउथ में करते हैं नहीं वो साइकोलॉजी टीचर रहते हैं और ये काउंसलर तो जो सीबीएसई कहते हैं बिल्डिंग टीचर होना चाहिए तो जो बच्चों को कोई प्रॉब्लम है किसी बात से परेशान है
तनाव
तनाव है तो वो इनसे आके बात करते हैं
महारानी से तो बैचलर्स किया है और मास्टर्स किया राजस्थान यूनिवर्सिटी से और डॉक्टर रतन सिंह है उनके अंदर मैंने ट्रेनिंग की थी
काउंसलिंग
हाँ डॉक्टर रतन सिंह
कहाँ पर
डॉक्टर रतन सिंह पहले तो बैठते थे जयपुर हॉस्पिटल में अब वो कोई काउंसलिंग नहीं लेते हैं वेरी ओल्ड अब वो काउंसलिंग नहीं लेते
तो आप काउंसलिंग करने में कितना मतलब अचीवमेंट मिला है आपको
अचीवमेंट तो काफ़ी मिला है मैम के पास भी काफ़ी आए हैं पेरेंट्स बोलने के लिए
अच्छा अच्छा बच्चों में इम्प्रूवमेंट हुआ है
बिल्कुल अच्छा
बहुत हुआ
जैसे सेपरेशन
ज़्यादातर से आप लोगों को किस प्रकार के केस
You made this, yeah?
Yes.
No, I don't believe it. Seriously, you made it?
Yes.
I'm sure ma'am made it.
No, ma'am.
You did it, and you won't tell me how you did it. What did you do? What were the steps? Hey, tell me.
Ma'am, first we took a bowl and that we put some cold water.
Cold water?
And then we put pink color in that.
Okay.
And we have some hot water, so we put that cold water in that and mix it with a wooden stick. Till that time we took a bucket and put some salt and fastener
okay.
in that.
Salt and fastener, that's it. मैं आपको बैंड करती हूँ और ये
ना ये बताओ बता क्लॉथ का आप कैसे करते हैं
एक बॉल में भी कॉम्पिटिशन सही लगा रखा है और ये बढ़िया रहेगा साथ साथ में देखने में और फिलहाल करते हैं कुछ तो होगी